Former Crosby Mayor James Hunter has been found not guilty on charges of theft and swindle. Thomas McCartan purchased Hunter's business buy-sell trade in 2016 after the transaction accused Hunter of lying to him about how much revenue the store makes and other financial specifics. Shortly after McCartan bought the business, he divorced his wife, Candace, who was actually the one running and making the payments on the store. After less than an hour of deliberation, the jury found Hunter not guilty of theft and swindle.
Thomas McCartan never paid a nickel to Mr. Hunter towards this business. The 100% of the purchase price was financed. Candace McCartan made all the payments. The first payment was due August 1st, 2016. Candace made that and every other payment afterwards. Candace McCartan has run it, been solely responsible for it. It's awfully hard to have a theft when no money's changed hands.
James Hunter still faces charges of second-degree assault with a dangerous weapon and lawful gambling fraud. McCartan's attorney declined to comment for this story.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.